So you want a sample of a little bit of my own compositions? Here's a temporary etude in triplets, and I composed it in 2007, and it's has an easy pattern you can recognize. A chord. Based on that seven chord pattern, I do that in triplets. Thank you.